Hi, boys and girls. Welcome back to the Parsha Studio. In Parshas Emor, we learn all about the yomtovim. We are going to create a beautiful painting of a girl lighting candles, as this is the way that we usher in yomtov, similar to Shabbos. Here are the supplies that we will need: a canvas, a printout of a template, a small paintbrush, a large paintbrush, black paint, tape, four small sponges, four colors of paint and gold paint, and scissors. Let's get started. Use the large paintbrush to paint a layer of black over the entire canvas. Lighting Shabbos and Yom Tov candles seems like a pretty ordinary act, but did you know that when these candles are lit, they usher a special light into the universe? It's a special type of light that can only be brought into this world through doing this mitzvah. While the canvas dries, cut out the template of the girl lighting a candle. As you cut, keep in mind we will only need the outline to use as a stencil, so make sure to keep it whole. We will not need the inside image of the girl on the candle. Here's a remarkable story I want to share with you. There was once a girl who lived with her mother on the faraway Aleutian Islands. This little girl knew she was Jewish, but since she didn't know of any other Jewish people, she thought she was the only Jew in the world besides her mother. Once the canvas is dry, attach the stencil to the canvas. To do so, roll a few pieces of painter's tape, stick them to the back of the stencil, then press it down onto the canvas so that it doesn't move. One day at school, as the girl's mother was teaching the class, two young rabbis who were sent to the island by the Lubavitcher Rebbe unexpectedly came in and asked if anyone in their class was Jewish. The little girl jumped up excitedly and exclaimed, "You mean we aren't the only Jews in the world?" Next, dip one of the sponges in whichever color paint you choose first. Dab the topmost section of the stencil with this color, covering the girl's head and the candle. Use the second sponge to paint the next section below with the next color. Use the sponge to blend the two colors by sponging over the place where the two colors meet. Next, use a third sponge to paint the next section down, and then a fourth to paint the very bottommost part of the stencil. You can go back and blend the area where the colors meet if you'd like. Back to our story. After class, the rabbi spoke with the little girl and her mother about what it means to be a Jew. When asked to give one last message to the girl, they told her about the mitzvah of lighting Shabbos candles. Carefully pull off the stencil. You may choose to wait until the paint dries so that it'll be easier. Using the small paintbrush, create rays of light around the candle with gold paint. They told her that as women and girls in every country light their candles, they usher the light of Shabbos or Yontif into their corner of the world, starting with Australia and moving around the globe to every place, including Israel, New York, and California. They told her, "You living in one of the farthest corners of the world have the special opportunity to be the last one in the world to light candles and complete the circle of light." Similarly, every Friday and every Erev Yontif, each girl can light her own candle or watch her mother light candles, remembering the special light that only these candles can bring as she becomes connected to all other women and girls lighting candles around the globe. Enjoy your beautiful painting, and we'll see you next week.